Hey, welcome back to Let's Play Phoenix 2. This is E-Productions, and in this video, we will try to clear a specialist mission as fast as possible. Let's go. So, this is specialist mission 560. We will face unprotected invaders with lasers, boomerangs, and MILF. No condo, no rock. Right, and topic is barrier ships. So that means we have Gotawa, Sakura, Karaveni, Hiji, and Predator. Alright, oh, Predator, the fastest. So I will start, well, from left, right. This makes Gotawa our first ship. Gotawa has a high impact main weapon, a barrier, obviously, and a personal shield. We can choose between better Apex, what trusty laser reflector barrier, or Alpha Apex. Focused, interconnects charge personal shield faster and recover it more quickly. But there were some lasers in this mission, so let's start with the better Apex. Oh, and as I see, a warp gate is active. So, let's open the old warp gate. Hey, supply drop, 100 coins. All right. So, mission selected, ship selected, Gotawa, you're first. Let's go. So, the advantage of Gotawa is its widespread main weapon. Don't need to aim. Let's make a backup barrier down here. Rings, be careful. Okay, let's see when the first North Bloomers come. And real fun starts. Barrier. Ooh, there are boomerangs. Watch out. Oh, that single boomerang. So close. All right, next try. Mm-hmm. so we can have a look at the barrier on the bottom. The barriers decay after some time. Even if they are not hit by any bullet. You know, like this. Raise energy from those mills. Activate a small barrier right after that. Some survival tips. Oh, I need to survive somehow. See. We will need to make some more cuts here, but I don't want to keep it too boring, so let's move on to next ship. Maybe we give every ship like 2 chances. And then we move on. So this brings us to Sakura. Sakura is an armor-piercing ship with a very strong main weapon, the barrier and the teleporter. And there is the Apex, explosive arrival. The rival EMP has been modulated to also deal damage to invaders in its range. This is useful. I like this Apex very much. And let's go on, Sakura. You're next. We can destroy them very easy. Why Apex? Is more capable of popping turrets. Means in the later waves, I hope we can destroy some of those MILF turrets. teleport right into the crowded. Okay, now let's cool down. Let's give the teleporter a chance to cool down. So cool, like you did it on your first try. Great. Alright, rank 45. Well, that's okay. It's like not so many pilots cleared. No, they did. Yeah. So next is, oh yeah, oh boy, Caravani. Also a armor-piercing ship, barrier, and mega bomb. F Alpha Apex launcher upgrade. Pulses have better homing capability. Yeah, this is necessary because the main weapon is, well, special. Let's check this out. Shouldn't rely too much on the main weapon and should use our mega bomb. Even though it's a homing main weapon, this homing capability is so bad. Is Gamma Apex, by the way. Compressed Blast, Energy Compression mixes Fusion Core and Regular Blast into a single heavy explosion. Let's try to unlock. Let's unlock, select, and try this one. Let's go. Ooh, dark look, nice coloring. Ah, now we have the base main weapon. Ooh. Ranges is lower, blast range is decreased. Get hit by the boomerang. So let's move on. Next, Ichi. Another very special ship. Ichi has an high impact main weapon, Laws of the Barrier, and Kappa Drive. Can choose between Delta Apex, Laser Reflector, Beta Apex. Well, let's select this Apex and let's go Ichi. Ichi is also very special in a way, as a weird main weapon. Speechless. So Ichi. Extra. We stick to this Apex. There are more Seekers with this Apex, but I think the damage done, total damage remains the same. So this means we can, let's say, destroy waves of a lot of Sparrows faster. Maybe here I shouldn't even activate, and now I need to activate the barrier. Yeah, I think I move on to the next chip. And this is... Oh, that's the last chip, that's Predator. Predator is an armor piercing chip, also with barrier and reflex EMP. Well, there were right position. The reflex EMP, right? Would be great. So we have Alpha Apex, reinforced lining, increased strength of inner lining. So our barrier, the inner blue layer gets stronger. We have Delta Apex, high damage. Energy actuators increase the damage of the EMP. That might be obviously a better choice. Unlock. Perfect. Oh, looks really nice. Shiny metal. Final round. Predator, let's go. Not speedrunning. This new indicator helps us. Find out when our sand capability is fully recovered. Our main weapon is also great at destroying turrets. This helps a lot. Aiming. Five, we are lucky. This was stupid. We had all the time in the world. It's not necessary to take this risk. Yeah, but I'm positive we can clear in the final run. So, write it down. I'll be more careful. 6 EMP. Of course it helps to be fast. You want to clear. So a ship with a main weapon that can destroy turrets easily is very important. Where are you? It wanted to give the screen a chance to get clearer. Alright. Cleared. So, Predator, very fun chip. Really liked it. You know, if you have, if the chip gives you a chance to control a mission. So here, like in Predator's case, you know, destroy some bullets, destroy turrets. So you can pick the turrets that annoy you the most and destroy them. So this is fun. What's not fun, at least not my kind of fun, is, you know, if you have a ship with an ineffective main weapon and you get a cloud of bullets. So this was specialist mission 560. We cleared with Sakura and Predator. Chips at least. Yeah. Thank you very much for watching. If you liked that video, please hit the like button, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel, then you won't miss another video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.